The discovery that the addition of fluoride to water at low concentrations in regions where natural concentrations of fluoride are low was one of the great public health discoveries of the 20th century. It's still very effective, it's still very important, particularly for vulnerable members of our community. There are no health risks, and it's something that really makes a difference to many people's dental health. Because fluoride, like many other substances in high doses, can be toxic, clearly public health and dental scientists have spent many decades looking carefully at the science of putting fluoride at low levels into water. It is one of the most well-studied questions in public health, and the safety of fluoride at these very low concentrations, which are in fact much lower than in many natural water supplies around the world, is certain. While there are no health risks from fluoride in water, at the very low levels of fluoride we use, there can be some small and slight mottling of the teeth, which is not disfiguring, can barely be seen by dentists under microscopes, and it's certainly not the severe fluorosis that is shown on websites from those who oppose fluoride in water.